The problem says the reaction of 7.8 grams benzene C6H6 with excess HNO3